Why we are in this struggle, these young ones.
Chisa, Mama Chisa.
Asimunangagwa unzotize. Vana wakadai wachitaura kuchema nekukuvaparasa kwavaita unzwisise. Nai mukoma chiwenga makatarisa ndozvati vanotarisa zvakadai izvi. Haunzotize here vana wakadai. Ngatirovere mwana wenyu maoko.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, His Excellence, the People's President of Zimbabwe, Advocate Pastor Nelson Chamisa, and the MDC Alliance family, all protocols observed. I welcome you all to the crossover Congress to define a new course for Zimbabwe. I'm going to present my poem quote, "The battle is about to be won. The Zimbabwean battle has been here far too long. God's children have suffered enough, but the battle is about to be won. Zimbabweans have lived without their own courage. Students have dropped from their studies. Roads have been turned into death shifts. Hospital beds are now death beds. Doctors and teachers' dignity has been eroded. Every Zimbabwean has been turned into a vendor. But the battle is about to be won. Zimbabweans are scattered around the world in search of greener pastures. Zimbabweans have been victims for human trafficking. Zimbabweans have been turned into heckless people who can kill their brothers and sisters for riches and money. Corruption is the order of the day in Zimbabwe, but the battle is about to be won. The cries of the people of Zimbabwe have reached God's ears. The sun is going to shine, for the Lord is hand is upon us. Let us all sing praises to the Almighty God. The writing is on the wall. Mene mene ufasi nitekele, umambo wako wapera. For indeed, the battle is about to be won. Our lucha continua. Stronger together. Together stronger. Thank you very much.